the Wings Over the Beach event. We have a little addition here. We're going to call it Trucks Over the Runway. And today we feature a US-built Sherman tank. Sherman tank was the mainstay of the Allied armor divisions in World War II. It's the tank that is credited with the Allied victory of the Germany in Europe. Every Allied nation used. Continental R975 engine. It's an aviation engine, very similar to the engines that some of the trainers here have. Why would an aviation engine be installed in a tank? The answer is very simple: lack of alternatives in early 40s. Nevertheless, it lost some of its effectiveness with the advent of the dual-acting gun. We're gonna have another attempt to hit our Sherman by the crew of the 88.
Yeah, that's true.
All right.
Had a bad
so
day.
That's how it looked like.
Really bad day. Especially with that close.
Jerry's ride prevented.
They killed Jerry. Damn.
We're quite deadly.
This is Jerry's honor, but
now, getting back to our Sherman.
How you feel?
I'm gonna try and get a good video for Elaine.
Initially, they became the backbone of the U.S. tank forces in Korea, fighting against Soviet-built T-34s, as well as with the Israeli Defense Force. Upgraded, upgunned Super Shermans equipped with 105mm guns and muzzles.
There's a pilot and a co-pilot.
Here's the 51.
steaming into Japanese waters, is now revealed as the secret base from which American planes first bombed Tokyo. Here is that secret airfield. 16 B-25 twin-motored army bombers flash to the Hornet flight path. The dramatic saga of a combined army-navy mission from Japan to Japan.